What up, it's your favorite MC, Invertebrate Dude, aka Hister Dude, aka TJ Umbrella, here to drop some sick beats. Oh my god. There was a pretty cool revision this year of the subfamily Perisphaerinae, you hear? It made some big changes, I think you should know. So I wrote down the song, listen up, my roach bros. So Corey did Darm was made a synonym of the genus Pseudoglomeris, okay, it ding dongs. So all the members of Corey did Darm but one have been moved to Pseudoglomeris. But, you fools keep on calling them by their own name. I can't take it, you fools have to stay up to date. So here, let me help you listen to your brains. It's Pseudoglomeris, now understand you dumb mates. It's Pseudoglomeris. Not Corey did Darm anymore, it's Pseudoglomeris. I just can't take your mislabeling anymore. Pseudoglomeris. What the heck are you waiting for? It's Pseudoglomeris. Corrated arm ain't valid anymore. But wait, what about that one species you mentioned that wasn't moved to Pseudoglomeris with the rest of Corrided Arm? Ah yes, that's Pygmia, which changed back to Perisphaerus Pygmia. See, that's how it was described originally, but due to some taxonomical tomfoolery, it ended up in Chucho Bladder and then Corrided Arm, but now they're back in Perisphaerus, back where they belong. It's Perisphaerus Pygmia. Not Chucho Bladder Pygmia, it's Perisphaerus Pygmia. Not Corrided Arm anymore, it's Perisphaerus Pygmius. It's not that hard, listen up, it's Perisphaerus Pygmius. Please remember or I'll sing it once more.